Hey guys, welcome back to the playthrough. I went down to the village and I retrieved a full set of cold resistant gear. You will need this. It's pricey. I had to sell quite a few of my ores. I had quite the abundance from playing, so it wasn't too big of a deal, but be prepared. It's roughly 2,000 rupees. So yeah, let's dive right in.
You'll need to look closely at your map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that will activate Meadow are marked by those glowing points. You'll need to activate all of the terminals to take back control. Think you're up to it?
Yeah.
There are 4 terminals remaining. Still a ways to go. There are 3 terminals remaining. Keep going.
Thank you.
2 terminals remaining. You're almost there. Just 1 terminal remaining. What do you know?
Thank you.
that was the last terminal. Now you just need to start the main control unit. I want you to take a good look at your map. There should be a new glowing point on there. Well, flap to it.